That's true. I actually, real quick, I make instruments out of reused things. These are just lids from grape leaves, but you can use lids from any jar with mung beans inside. You just fill one lid with mung beans in there. I use electrical tape around the outside and put some pretty standard stickers on it.
That makes it really work.
It's a mung bean thing.
All different sizes. I make a bunch of instruments like these big drums or car wash shampoo and sanders. If you want some more ideas, YouTube homemade musical instruments or Douglas Fuller's one video I have so far.
And if you want to hear more flute music, go on Pandora and make a voting new age Pandora station and hunt me out with a tentacle pain every time you play it.
What was that last one?
I get a tenth of a penny every time you play one of my tunes on Pandora. I got 21 million plays so far. I'm going for 100 million.
Yeah.
So,
what's it called?
My homemade
Cadolphin. Odie,
E-O-D-H-I-E.
Yeah.
Odie, E-O-D-H-I.
Yeah.
Station.
It's the Odie New Age.
Generally called cold word. What? Cold word. It's also from Australia originally, but it's a little different design.
$0.2 million gets $1,000.
Thank you.
Yeah.